everybody. Welcome to my art room. Today in Carole's art room, I'm going to do a spiral pour on this 8x10 canvas that I'm not crazy about anymore. So I'm just going to paint over it. And then I'm going to try to do some flowers on top of my spiral pour. I'm just doing an experiment here and see how it comes out. So I'm going to, these little silicone cups, I'm just going to fill them up with some paint from my bottles. I'm going to put some white in the bottom. And I'm going to use a bunch of purples and pink. I'm going to go light to dark, I think, so that these colors in the bottom will come out last. All right. So this is a light blue violet by Basics. I'm just going to let it go down the side. This one's almost done. I'll just take the lid right off this. Make some more of this color. This consistency is like streams off the stick and just makes a tiny mound and disappears quickly. All right, I'm gonna put some of this magenta. It's like a conacridone magenta. Let's finish this off. Okay, that one's pretty much done. But I have more. This one's a little bit darker. You can see that. And then I have a brilliant purple by Basics. Liquitex Basics. Now I think an 8x10 canvas takes about 3 or 4 ounces of paint. So now I have Prism Violet Basics. I think I'll put a little more white in here. Prism Violet, and then I have Dioxazon Purple. All right, I don't have any more of the blue, so what I'll do is, I have a cobalt blue that I'll use. It's my lighter one. Actually, I'll use my light ultramarine blue. My colors are all mixed with floetrol and water. About 4 ounces, it should be enough. I might just put some white around the edges. Right. I think I'll do, oh, this is good. I gotta use my other hand. I'm left-handed. Just gonna break some air bubbles. I think I'm going to move this out of the way and just let it spill on my paper towel. Trying to keep it in the camera. Quite enough paint on here, that's for sure. More than enough. Okay, I think I got paint on my little sign. Oh well. Okay, so make sure this is in camera. All right, now I just hope I have enough white paint. Some white glitter paint, and I'm just going to add some white, regular white paint to it, just to use this little, some little flowers. And then I'm going to use a little balloon to dip. All right, let's see. A lot of that. Yes, I'm just gonna try right here. bit of the magenta in the middle. So I'm going to take my little water balloon, not blowing up very much. Let's hope this is big enough. It's like a dip. Maybe too much white. So I'll try another one over here. I'm not going to put any color on top. I'm just going to try this. Ooh, look at that. I should have another canvas to dip. Dip this one again. Okay. So this isn't working how I imagined it. I'm gonna let it sit and thicken up a little bit, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm just gonna carry on with the balloon dip. So I got two sizes. I'm gonna do a little one right here. Woo. Another one right here. I'm gonna try one up here. Woo! I think you gotta go slow. Do one right here. Whoa, look at that. Beautiful. Excuse me. I'm just gonna do a little one right here. It's a different one. Okay, I'll go for the big one again. One right here. You can push down as far as you want. Go over this one again. That's better. I'll put the one right here. It's a really nice one. Colors are so pretty. Well, it's pretty much enough. Maybe a couple more. Maybe a little one right here. Go. I think only room for maybe one more there. I'll use a bigger one. Okay, I think that's just about it. I don't think there's room for any more. That's so pretty. I love these colors. Oh my God. I feel like something needs to happen here. Just a tiny, tiny one. I think that's enough. I think that might be enough. Okay, I'm done. There. So they do look like flowers, really. So it's a balloon dip that look like flowers. I'll hold it up for you so you can see closer. It's very pretty, very pretty. I'm gonna put my heat gun on it just to see, just to pop some air bubbles. We go. There's my balloon dip for today. This is what I dipped on the other canvas. It's pretty. I'm gonna finish it. But I'll put the dried results at the end. Hope you like this one. Come back soon to my art room. Have a great day, everybody. See you soon. Bye-bye.